I'm Britt, and I am your guide for Pilgrim, living your yoga every single day. And I want to speak just a little bit about the logistics of the program. The way the program works is we begin on September 11th, and we go together, we walk together virtually through the ethers for 108 days. You are given a few tools to start you right out upon registration. One is you're given a copy of Pilgrim, an online electronic version copy of Pilgrim. If you want a hard copy, you can order that on Amazon. What happens then is you're also given a guidebook that goes along with this, a guidebook for your journey, for your pilgrimage. Then, as we enter in, we have a week of preparation before we actually enter into the 12 touchstones, where we work together and sort of helping you really prepare, know how the program's going to work, know how our weekly satsang calls are going to work, our community calls, and then we begin with the touchstones. There are 12 specific touchstones that we go through together, and you can watch the videos on those, the short videos that describe each of those touchstones. You will have video, audio, and PDFs that will come to you as support materials. You don't have to play with all of these. You can simply listen to the course curriculum and have that be enough if that's what serves you, or you can participate in the live calls if that serves you. But each week you will be given a call that is a community-based experience where it will be deepening our understanding of what the touchstone is. You'll have a recording of the curriculum that's 20 to 30 minutes, and you'll have support materials. The support materials might be asana practices, they might be meditations, they might be additional talks, they might be worksheets, they might be any variety of things, recipes, a refrigerator guide, a shopping guide, seasonal shopping guide, things that help you feel as though you are being supported in raising your vibration, living more in alignment with who you know yourself to be. And so that's how it works. And the beauty of it is we come to the end of our 108 days together. There's also a Facebook community that I didn't mention. That's available all the time. I check in there every single day that I'm online. I'm able to touch in with you and say, hey, here I am. I'm listening to you. I'm seeing you. I'm recognizing you. And you're supporting one another. You're sharing your triumphs and your struggles, and you're championing one another as we go. It is a place of high brilliance, high aspiration, and high support. And every year, people are so excited to come back to this program. And once a pilgrim, always a pilgrim. All you have to do is sign up, and then in upcoming years, you become a pilgrim forever. So you just sign up again at no cost. So sending you so much love. Those are some of the logistics. If you have additional questions, of course you can email me, Britt@brittbsteele.com. You can also learn a ton about the program at brittbsteele.com/pilgrim. Sending you so much love and light. Again, Pilgrim's available on Amazon.com as well, or the electronic version comes with the program. Sending you much love. Om Namaste.